Nina is 26 years old. She was just dumped by her girlfriend, who was tired of being introduced to her entourage just as the office colleague. Nina is handling the things sensibly. She is completely ignoring the problem.
Her sister Esther is 29, and she is the type of person that uses sarcasm to mask her sense of inadequacy. When her boyfriend asked her to marry him, she accepted it, and then she got a surprise and she cut her best friend's head.
The day of the wedding has arrived. Mina and Esther are driving to the ceremony on the motorway. Mina is driving when they are a few meters left from the exit to the ceremony. She decided to go straight on and don't take it. She basically kidnapped her sister. Esther pulled out her mobile, but Mina take it from her hands and threw it out of the window. Esther screams, she doesn't know what to do, and try to pull on the handbrake to stop the car. Mina manages to avoid it the one first time, but not the second. The car skids around and bumps against the guardrail. Following the accident, the two sisters have to face a disorder, an emotional crisis in the car, and towards at the rest station, a confrontation in the gas station toilet, and a coming out on speakerphone.
First, the vehicle, and it's not a metaphor since Esther is wearing a wedding dress, they have to let go of their preconceptions and face the consequences together. Now, to get an idea of what unintended kidnapping on their form would be, imagine Thelma Louise in the age of Fleabag. I am Gemma, she is Michela, and as Esther and Mina did, we realized that sometimes you need someone's help to understand that you have to raise your voice in order to be heard. Most likely without having to kidnap them.